Joellen, we're here to do the news. Would you care to do some headlines with us?
I would love to, yes. Drew. Thank you for asking me.
All right, Ross, prepare yourself.
Okay,
here we go. Get that whistle out, because it's time for sports.
sports. All right, big news in the NFL. There's a female referee. Sarah Thomas is going to make history. Mm-hmm. At the Super Bowl, the first ever female ref. It's the first time this has ever happened in NFL history. And on game day, February 7th, she'll be the down judge, which is, they used to call the head linesman until this season when the NFL updated it to include all refs. And I think about little girls watching football now can look at the and say, oh my gosh, I can be a part of this whole world. What do you think, Joellen?
Oh, I think it's phenomenal, especially like, so my mom was a woman in sports. She was a women's basketball coach. She was an athletic director at several colleges and universities, and just like showing like women in positions of power in the sports field. Like you don't just have to play. You can also be a part of like of the administration, of the ones making it happen, the ones literally calling the shots. I think this is phenomenal news.
Joellen, we heard that you're a fan of kittens. Futurism reports that you can now DNA sequence your cat.
Uh-huh.
You take the swab and you put it inside your cat's cheek, and then you send this kit in, and Base Paws will tell you about your cat's ancestry, and they do a breed analysis and which wild cat your cat indexes with. Is your cat a cougar, a tiger, or a cheetah descendant? And Joellen, you just adopted a new little furry friend, right?
I did. Would you like to meet him?
Very much so.
Okay. This is Cleo.
Oh my gosh.
Say hi, Drew and Ross.
Hi, Cleo.
We rescued him. We found him in our neighborhood. And after asking around to our neighbors and posting on Nextdoor, no one claimed him. He was really friendly. So we decided that we would take him home.
Now, are you really teeny tiny, or is that cat just humongous?
He's huge. He actually looks way bigger like on camera than I think he is in real life, but I do think he might be part tiger.
And now you have to do that test because you could find out if he's royalty, like Tony the Tiger or Chester the Cheetos cat. You never know.
I'm really hoping for Chester the Cheeto cat.
Me too.
Sure.
Well, speaking of snacks, right? We know you like to snack, and here we love food. We wanted you to have the full experience. So before you go, it's time for food news.
Nom, 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 nom.
Nom, 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 nom.
You got your bag, Joellen?
Oh, yes, I do.
Okay. So Trader Joe's, the mad scientist of snacks, they have a brand new item called the Everything But the Bagel Kettle Chip. Now, you know they have the seasoning there at Trader Joe's. You can put on everything. Everything but the bagel. It's like everything bagel seasoning.
Oh, this is actually Trader Joe's, like, personal seasoning.
Yeah.
It's Joe's.
Yeah, uh-huh. And it's amazing. But now they have it on a chip.
I got my grandma a bag so that she can taste along with us while she's watching.
I
so
love
I will
that. What's your grandma's
excited
name?
To get her. Her name actually is Joellen Pellman. I was named after my grandma.
Oh, well,
so it's Joellen.
We love both Joellens. All right, ready? Okay, here we go.
Ready?
Yes.
That is, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Whoa. Mm-hmm. Everybody tell us something you taste. Joellen, you go first.
I weirdly feel like I'm eating an everything bagel because I taste cream cheese.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. You know what I taste? On an everything bagel, when they toast it and it kind of burns the garlic and gets a little like bitter.
Yes.
That's what I'm tasting in like a great way.
Yes, burnt garlic. I'm also getting butter.
But I think it's because our mind playing bagel tricks with us. What would we put on a bagel?
Well, you know what I think is everything? Joellen.
Yeah, girl.
Thank you for being so welcoming. I'm honored to be here.
Thank you, Joellen. The Prom is available right now on Netflix. It is the most fun, the biggest party.